Welcome back, everyone, to China. This time, we're gonna try some things. Or maybe not. Who knows? Wait. What? No. That is not what I intended. What I intended was this. Yes. I want to give everybody who doesn't a order. Because I noticed that for some reason, these troops are not assigned to orders. Right. Four divisions. Where are the rest of the divisions in this army? Seriously, though. Oh, they're over here. Oh. Okay. So you're the same general. That's strange. That is very, very strange. Okay, never mind. So, the objective is still what it used to be. AKA, trying to destroy as many Japanese as possible and trying to avoid too many losses. Alright, so we have destroyed that army. We have destroyed that army, that is good. We need to continue defending against this army. I mean, oh, that was a mistake. That was a big mistake. I think, at least. Let's try to rectify said big mistake. Oh, he's moving there. Yeah, get here. That is good. Let's try to destroy him while he's still there. And that's a lake. That is a lake. Let's try to surround those units as well. That is also a lake. Okay, yes, so as you can see, what is happening is that the Japanese are not able to muster up enough forces to simply defend the whole front line anymore and keep it in their hands. So because of this, we are able to just eat up some territory where we want. No, you're staying there. Thank you very much. Giusto. Oh shit. We need to avoid that. We need to avoid them taking Guilin or this province. How long is it gonna take? 2 days. I hope that we can get there first. Oh shit. were being attacked up there as well, but that's not really giving us any difficulties. It's okay, stop attacking there. He cannot actually get anything back. No, no, don't do that. Actually, he can... Yeah, he's gonna die. Good. So that's one less division to worry about. And oh no! Damn. I had not noticed what was happening. That was a big mistake on my part. Well, I'm sure the Japanese will find some way to get themselves surrounded again. Oh my god, really? How did... I'm not talking about the United Kingdom, by the way. No, no! No! What part of outside of orders do you not understand? Holy shit, I really, really, really hate this! Why? Why? No, you're staying there, you motherfucker. Absolutely nonsensical. Oh no. That is bad. Two days and 8 hours. 2 days and 7 hours. Stop them for a little bit. Okay, they are dead. No, 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 no. You're staying there. Thanks. Need to prevent these guys from taking cities. Oh, the Soviets are finally helping. All right, just make sure that these guys have no way of escaping. Need to push the front lines as far as possible. Oh, wait. Oh, that's bad. Okay. So we're gonna get there first. Right, because what I want to do is I want to prevent them from rescuing that Manguko division. Of course. Alright, we can stop attacking here and here and there. Oh no. Well, appears that they've left Zhejiang completely open. That's pretty good. Right, we just need these Soviets to actually help. Like, their divisions are a lot better than ours, so if they do this, then we're gonna be in a decent spot. Alright, continue on. I mean, we might as well retake some of our provinces that we lost, and oh damn, they're gonna take Shanghai. Wait, why is only one division defending there, apparently? Oh my god. They... That's very annoying. Oh no. They're moving up a lot of guys, a lot of divisions. Up here. Oh, come on, Soviets, just help. That is very, very annoying. Come on, just. Kill him. Alright, we got the Soviet advisors, so that's a general. But now we take the Soviet volunteer group. That is the big one. So how's the Soviet general? Alexander Cherepanov, harsh leader. Well, plus one attack and a lot of attack, so he's pretty good. Is he better than anyone we've got? Doesn't look like it. Well, I mean, this is a field marshal. Might as well give him a normal general. Might as well give him a normal general. Yes, we're destroying him. Wait, what? Strategically redeploying where? Lord. You might as well just move there. Well, he kind of holds him. Where was he? Yeah, 3 days and 11 hours. 4 days. Wait, why are so many divisions assigned to that order? That is pretty stupid, if you may ask. Because it would really cause some problems, as it is doing. But that's good. See, we have seemed to have kind of broken through to the open country, in a way. Oh, come on. You really are not going to win against him? You must honestly be shitting me. Is he getting supplied? I think he might be getting supplied. That's why he's doing so well. Because he's actually getting supplied. Not sure from where. Oh, well. Okay. That's enough. You've done enough. That's a city. That's Zhengzhou. And that's actually some forts that we have. Oh shit. Well, how did that happen? That is a pretty massive snake that they have built up over there. Alright, we need to defend this opening because that is what allows us to. Is what allows us to keep them in there. Oh shit. We're essentially making these massive pockets without any way to actually close them, which is frustrating as hell. Alright, let's try a force attack. That should work, at least in some ways. Stop him. Kill him. Force attack. We just need to get as much soft attack in there as possible to destroy these pockets before they become too hard to deal with. Oh, Hanzhou. Oh, they're even trying naval invasions to get behind us, but it's not really working. Okay, one of these pockets is finally being destroyed. Oh no! Oh my god! Just at the last moment, just like always. It always happens like this. Oh well, at least some of the other pockets are dying. Alright, now that the Soviets are here, this pocket is going to die. This pocket is also dying. That pocket will die. This pocket survives because there's some extra enemy divisions in there. That is very, 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 very aggravating. Let's try another force attack. This pocket is far enough away, I think, that it will not be a problem. Like, I don't think they really have a chance to reduce this, or I guess to get back to it. So we will be able to reduce it. That is what I meant. These two pockets, again, too far away for the enemy to get to successfully. At least I would think. That pocket is going to die. Ah, I think we can take Nanjing, just randomly. Oh shit. That is a big problem. That is a big problem. I think we should be able to. Should be able to hold this safely, but just in case, we're gonna send some extra dudes. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay, no, never mind. Nanjing will not be ours this time. Alright, so they got in here, they got into the port, but it's like, what are they gonna do? What are they gonna do again, you know? Alright, one pocket dead, two pockets dead. Hopefully soon this pocket will die as well. This one has a lot of troops in it, so it's actually making it a lot easier for us to get enough supply, rather for them to be unsupplied enough for us to kill them easily. What? They managed to escape here. Oh shit, that's a problem, actually. 2 days and 10 hours. 2 days and some hours. I think you should be able to get there in time. Oh. Are they gonna defend Ningbo? I hope not. Oh shit, we need to defend that port. Fuzhou. Need to not allow that to fall to the enemy. Wait, what? Why can he not move? Oh, because he thinks he's on strategic redeployment. He's actually... No! What? They took it instantly! Did you just see that? They didn't even let me... Well, I'm sure they will find some way to screw that up, but still, that's very, very annoying. Alright, now it's time to close this big pocket. Around Chanda, sorry. Not Changsha, that's somewhere else. Alright, four divisions are going to die. Oh, Wuhan! We can take back Wuhan. That is a very, very good prize. Big city. Lots of factories, most likely, in Hubei. Of course, instantly they will decide to do that. 3 days and 5 hours. Sixth? Why? And here comes World War II, and Poland wants me to join the Międzymorze. Nah, no thanks. Don't want to be at war with Germany. And finally, we're getting some factories back. Alright, Soviet Union. Give me some steel. No, don't do that. Take the port and be done with this. Cannot do that. Oh yes, one more pocket. One more pocket. Yes. Actually, you take Chande, because that's the only city that they have in that other little pocket. Good. So the pocket is sealed here. And we need to take this, actually, now, there's one more province between them and their trapped friends. Oh, damn. Shanxi is actually advancing. They're actually advancing across an open terrain. No Japanese to be seen. So, as I said, the Japanese really are starting to run out of men to hold all of these fronts together. Oh, yes, 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 yes. Take Fuzhou. Take it now and prevent them from reinforcing it. You're now part of that army. And you're gonna defend that port to the last. Wait, what? Why are you not support attacking? Yes, that. Oh, appears like it's not connected. Right, stay there, and yes, good. Get into this mountain. I don't want them to be there. Let's try to defeat them as quickly as we can. Alright, port is ours, and now we can force attack into that guy and hopefully destroy him. We could do the 60 divisions plan, but I think it would be better to first get some high command going. Really, you're not going to win against them. Alright, you are going to win against them. And... you are surviving. But he's not. And, ooh. Alright, The Japanese are out of Hunan almost entirely. We are about to crush them out of Fujian. So that's going to be the liberation of two more provinces and Chande as well. We are also about to surround this cavalry division. Come on, get in there. Yes, kill them. Kill them quickly. Actually, one thing that I could do is just do this and get yet another encirclement.